And a welfare check has led to a double murder investigation in Beaufort County today. Deputies say they discovered a 38-year-old man and a 41-year-old woman dead in their home on Pearl Harbor Lane on Saint Helena Island after family members called in a welfare check. Investigators said both individuals suffered gunshot wounds, and the sheriff's office says the investigation is now ongoing. And if anyone has information, you are urged to call the number you see on your screen at 843-255-3440.